stato informazioni. Prestate informazione.
Looks like the Germans are shifting explosives in those crates. Through the wreckage to search the corpse. My reward? Two words. Project Zoika. Project Zoika. That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows, to fill in the blanks. Problem is, he's being held at a POW camp to the north. And the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with the long-range desert group. But the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified, with plenty of narrow spaces and close-quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six, and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick exit. I suppose they don't call it Hellfire Pass for nothing. Order of business. Find those 88s.
Wir haben ihn in die Enge getrieben.
Was kommt von da?
Wachsam bleiben.
Durch.
Good vantage point.
Che diavolo!
The speakers can hide my shot.
Oh.
down, but there'll be more. I'll have to take out the next one from this side of the canyon.
Wir haben ihn in die Enge getrieben!
In den Boden! Ich habe ihn im Visier!
That racket can mask my shot. I've reached Fort Refugio. Right now, the informant is our only lead. I hope he's alive. The Allies held this place back in 41 during Operation Compass, so I have the basic layout. It sits menacingly on a coastal cliff, unassailable to an army. But a lone soldier should be able to find a quiet way in, once I make it past the searchlight. Even at night, there are plenty of Axis forces around. It will be near suicide to use my rifle before reaching elevated ground. Even so, if I go loud, I'll have to watch for reinforcements. There's a storm approaching. It could prove useful.
Creeper! Oh man! So we back in the mine, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side.